In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to connect Sennheiser headphones to PC. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you a lot of instructions on how to connect any Sennheiser headphones model that you have to your PC. You will be able to connect it depending on the specific connection type that it uses. So there are three main connection types. You have two which are wired and one that is wireless. So for the wired connection types, you have the 3.5mm jack, which usually is the main standard for Sennheiser headphones. All that you have to do here is plug the 3.5mm cable into the headphones and then the other end into your PC. So plug this into your PC's audio jack port. Once this is done, they will essentially be ready to use. You don't need to download any sort of software, so they are plug and play. If you go over to the sound devices on your PC, you will be able to set them up there as the default and you will be able to listen to all of the audio being output on your PC. Alternatively, if they are using a USB connection, you just have to plug the USB cable into your PC. They will once again automatically recognize the device and set up the drivers for you. Now, for the wireless connection types, usually this will be done through Bluetooth. So if your specific pair of Sennheiser headphones has Bluetooth, you just need to enable it on your PC, laptop, or any other device. So make sure that it is enabled when you go over to the settings and put your headphones in pairing mode. To do this, usually it is going to be a specific button. So check the manual for your specific model if needed. Now, if you have this button, just go ahead, press and hold it for a few seconds, and you should see some sort of LED indicator flash. Now that the Sennheiser headphones are in pairing mode, when you go over to the list of available devices under Bluetooth, you will be able to select them from the list and pair the headphones to your PC. Regardless of which connection type you choose, you will be able to listen to all of the audio on your PC through your Sennheiser headphones. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect Sennheiser headphones to PC. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.